But I suppose being lovable isn't technically the worst trait.